Hey everyone, welcome back, welcome back. Let's continue. Make sure my second chance is up. There we go. This area sucks. Two, three, four big dudes. Jesus. Hero soul. Shaman set. I helped this old lady calm down. And I hope there's a place to ask for absolution. I don't think she has anything I need, to be honest, but just in case. Okay. Let's go over here. Damn! Mad dudes. Ooh, that was close. That was really close. Ton of dudes. Flintstone shard. Flintstone chunk. I hope that's the boss, because I really don't like this area. I don't ever want to have to come back here for anything. Damn. I had a bunch of strange noises going on, and it's scaring the hell out of me. There it is. There we go. Some hearts and arrows. Oh, we got some dudes, that's why. Oh, What you got? Nothing? Come on down. No? Alright, I don't want to mess with the old lady, but I want to go. Is she here? Oh, yeah. Yep, and she's still mad at me. Dull gold gauntlet set, the full set actually. But this, I don't see anyone following me, so I might be good. I don't know who just died. I really hope it's not the lady. And I got some rotten arrows, so I just need to grab their attention. One at a time. No? Okay. We got our first one. Down. Two. And damn, where was I standing? Oh, here we go. Is that one? Hang on. Thought you could hide, huh? Club, and it's one more, I believe. So we can just run up on that guy. No need to waste our arrows. I hope that's the last one. Yes, it is. Stone. Oh. Eyes. Damn. We got like five eyes. Very nice. Where am I? Oh, I'm in. So, damn. I gotta go back this way. Shit. Damn, I hope this old lady doesn't come. But I ain't trying to kill her. And woo. Straight, we'll go around. Make it easier for ourselves. Also, hopefully, the lady won't follow us in the poison. Like, I wish I could just apologize. Like, I'm sorry, lady. I did not mean to hit you. My bad. And I think that's it. Pretty good, you know, other than hitting the lady. And I think that's the boss. So, in preparation, big boy, take you out. I don't think I need this ring. I'll put cling on. I'll switch if I do. On. Boom. Let's get it. Huh. Dirty. Damn, dude. Oh, he getting chunked. Oh, god damn. Yo, super easy fight. So we got this. And some grass. Okay. Goddamn. Eroded demon soul. Back to the nexus. We gotta kill ourselves, level up, get some arrows because we are out. Where's she at? Oh, here we go. Do I have any? Oh boy. Very nice. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let's oh, we're looking good. Let's go kill ourselves and get some arrows. And also check out what we can get for his soul. Yo, this weapon does work. Ah, so beautiful. Can I get like a hundo? Wait, what? Only 80? Oh, hang on. These can go to the Star Age. These can stay. Oh, we got all these. They can all go. You can go. You can go. You can go. I keep you. You can go. Right, I like a good hundo. Right. Yeah, that will work. All right, let's go back and continue on. Rotten Haven. We don't know what we're heading into, so let's put our light weapon. There we go. Widow's Lotus. Is that the boss? What is that? And I bet you that looked like poison. That's super gross. What the hell is this?
Go forth, Galvin.
May you oh, be shit. Understand this fight.
Leave quietly.
Oh, he's over there. He's not coming to me. Let's see, can I choose this boss? Yes, I can. She dead. Maybe I can't. I might not be able to. Because she's healing herself. Wait, is she? Yes, she is. Oh, Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bam! There we go. And we got her down. Whoa, 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 we got another trophy? Without killing, oh damn. But is he still there? Yeah, he's still there. I don't want to fight him and risk dying. Can I go back? Do I have an axe stone on me? No? Damn. See, can I just go back? Can I go back? Yes, I can. So we'll go back, we'll die, because I don't want to risk dying in this world yet. Do we get the soul? Will we lose the soul if we don't pick it up right away? Like, hey man, we're gonna test this shit today. Got this. Okay, let's go. Firstly, can I level up? Why is she all over the place? Oh, there we go. I can. 30. Nice. Kill ourselves and so yeah, man, I feel like we're close to the end because all we have left is to finish the world tendencies, which I have to look up, finish that, and then then we have to finish up world one, and I think that that's it. Like, we're coming to an end. Let's go. Oh, wait, wait. No, 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 no. I made a boo-boo. Because it's unlocked. There we go. It's unlocked. Can we do it now? Oh, just put plague on you. Oh shit. I've got a ring. Let's dip out. So we got the soul. We got a ring. Ah, increase miracle power and casting time. So let's take it from the top. I didn't see him, but I think we still have to fight him. He's in here somewhere. So let's go ahead and second chance. Cause, oh, oh, I see him. Yo. He's an invader now. Damn. But he gonna get boinked. You think this was? This weapon is awesome. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come on. Ooh. Oh, I win. Okay. Oh, we got his weapon and Vinland crest. We got his set. Nice. Okay. Now, this whole area is plagued, but I see loot. So, we're doing this thingy. Let's see. I don't think these guys attack you. They haven't attacked me yet, so I'm gonna go down. Grab this. Oh. Grab this. Oh, they got creepy babies in here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh! I'm dead. That was a bad idea. They got creepy ass babies in this thing. Alright, let's go. Now we'll take it from here. Do we? Shit, now let's try. I'm just running. Damn. Okay. Let's see. Oh, no. I need my sudden ring. Yeah. Put the sudden ring on. That was the problem. Oh! Shit. What's that thing? Good. Damn, these little bastards. Okay, here we go. Not a good idea. Oh shit. It's fucking babies, man. I'm being honest. I don't think it's worth coming over here, y'all. There's a lot of bullshit to deal with. Down. Go. What's going on? Am I glitching out? Ooh. Hang on. Switch weapons. Okay, I can't. What is going on? Maybe I gotta go. Damn it. Weapons. Creepy. Yeah, up, up! No! Damn. Alright. Alright. Well, I guess that's it. I lost all my souls. We're done. So, world 5 basically done. All we have left to do is the tendencies, and we'll be done with that. So, in the next one, we'll be taking on the tendencies for world 5. Thanks for joining me, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, everyone.